go. Another 2-point takedown for Thane. You know he's 4-1. I don't think I had the fortitude. Get that escape. Another 2-point takedown. 6-2. One minute remains in the first period.
Results of the 106-pound weight class, match number one. Match one at 106. Hayden Tobin of Mount Vernon, Plankton, and Corsica Stickney wins by fall over Keaton Gale of Elkhorn Jefferson. Time, 1:14. Hadley Tobin, Mount Vernon, Plankton, and Corsica Stickney by fall. Time, 1:14.
There it is. 25.6 seconds remains in the first period at the time of the pin. Thane Simons wins by fall. Baker Peterson, 113 pounds. His opponent is Hopkins from Andy Central. 425. Points. Oh man. Riker had him. Just went out of bounds.
Let's go, Cap!
There you go, Riker. 2-point takedown for Riker. Riker was going to give him an escape. Poor kid's going to pay for that. That's Spradle right there. Riker Peterson wins by fall. Right now the kid's thinking, I should have just took the escape. 106 pounds. Yep, 106. That would be Jace Blazius. First round for Jace.
Hey guys.
Jace's opponent is Myers from Kimball White Lake. Stalemate. 46 seconds remains in the first period. No score.
Thank you.
at him. He just ran out of time. That's the end of the first period. Second period, no score. He started on the bottom. Oh, now he got a 1-point escape. The Jays leads 1-0. Remains in the second period. Jay still leads 1-0. And it remains in the second period. Jay still leads 1-0. Well, that's the end of the second period. Here we start the third period with Jay on top. Jay leads 1-0. Call a stalemate here pretty soon, I would think. Yep. Right. 105 remains in the third period. Jay still leads 1-0.
Results of the 106-pound weight class, match number 6. Match number 6.
Oh, we're tied at 1 now. Jay, let him go. Seconds remains third period. Tied at 1. Go, Jays, go! Go, Jays, go! 15 seconds. There it is. There's two. You have 5 seconds. He's not going to give any points for that. So they end in a tie. But we're going to go overtime.
Yeah,
I don't understand
that. Yeah.
Results from 113-pound weight class match number 4. Match number 4
marked in the first round of overtime. Anyone scores, it's over. Thirty-seven seconds remains in this first overtime period. Move out of my way, man. The end of the overtime. We're still tied at one. We have two 30-second periods. Everybody gets a chance to score. There we go, Jace. There's a nice reversal for two. Okay, Jace leads 3-1. We have 5 seconds left in this period of overtime. We get to, okay, now we get to give the other kid 30 seconds. Okay, here we go. Now Jace, just not letting him score, Jace will win this. Oh, well, that's okay. 3-2, 20 seconds remains in this period of overtime. Jace leads 3-2. Kimball kid's getting desperate. Jace better look out. That's the end of it. Jace wins it 3-2 in overtime. Woo-wee. Yes. 145 pounds. This is Burke Blazius. He moved up to this tournament.
Results.
Burke's opponent is Jensen Christensen from Beersford.
Match number 5 of 126. Landon Sundbeck of Princeton wins by decision over Austin Hague of Mount Vernon Plain, of course, his nickname 3-2. Landon Sundbeck of Princeton by decision 3-2.
Burke leads 6-2.
Results.
48 seconds remains in the match, the first period. At the time of the pin, Burke Blazius wins by fall. Jensen Fitch, 152 pounds. Jensen's opponent is Roger Duba from Kimball White Lake. Duba's a sophomore.
Over that leg.
jerk down. My hand. Get that wrist. Don't let him lock up his hand.
Oh, there it is. I was missing the clock. And the boy Jensen. There it is. 112 remains in the first period at the time of the pin. Jensen Fitch wins by a fall. Excuse me. First period, Quinn Moon, first round. Quinn's opponent is Bass. The boss, somebody up from Kimball White Lake. Good game, Quinn. Okay, Quinn trails 2-0.
Results of 138-pound weight class, match number 5. Match number 5, 138, Dane Poole and Wagner, wins by fall, or held by Buxton, 2 minutes and 51 seconds. Dane Poole and Wagner by all time, 2:51.
Quinn, get up. Get up, Quinn. There's the end of the first period. Right there. Second period. Start standing up. Quinn trails 2-0.
Results of the 145-pound weight class, match number 2. Match number 2, 145, Carson Norgard, Clydell, wins by decision over Riley Bellman, Bob Holtzman, and Bayline, 82. Carson Norgard, Clydell, by decision, 82.
Get that one. Oops, wrong way. Yeah. You want to run this one? Oh, same thing. Doing it up here.
Oh, yeah.
To move this, you just gotta squeeze the trigger.
Okay.
And then let go of the trigger.
Results of 145
on
weight class, match number 3. Match number 3.
You want me to go get
him?
You want me to go get him?
With my ball over Grayson Jacobs and all on Jackson, time 2:49. Grayson Jacobs and all on time 2:49.
Thank you. beginning of the third period.
We have all the results in the 135-pound weight class. 145-pound match number 4.
Quinlan by a fall in the third period. Michael Peterson.
Results of the 170-pound weight class, match number 6. Match number 6, 175. Golden Warren Wagner wins by fall. The red time was less than perfect. Time 1:28. Golden Warren Wagner by fall time Results of 182-pound weight class, match number one. Match one of 182.
Yep,
Josh Cromwell, Bob Hope, Scott, and Dave on the wins by Agency over the end of search of Elsa Jones 14-3. Josh Cromwell, Bob Hope, Scott, and Dave on by Agency 14-3.
Thank you.
Results of the 285 pound weight class, match number two. Match number two of 285. Gabe Johnson of Garrison wins by decision over Sergio Morales of Kennedy, 1-0. Gabe Johnson of Garrison by decision, 1-0. Results in the 285 pound weight class, match number seven. Match number seven of 285.
Third period, and I think Kip had 5-0. Kip wins 5-0. Jace Blazier, 106. Still nothing, nothing. End of the first, nothing, nothing. He's a tall kid. He's wrestling that day.
Results of the 106-pound weight class, match number 13. Match 13, 106.
Bull from Garrettson.
He's a freshman. Jackson Sala, Auburn Scotty Gayline, 7-2. Mason Wood and Murphy by decision, 7-2.
Keep going! Run!
Get out! Get your head out!
tied it up with 35 seconds in the third period. Tied at three. We might have another overtime period here. Unless he can turn him over.
Turn him, Jake, turn him!
Caution, Jace. Caution, Jace?
Jeez, why?
I don't know. Another overtime period.
It could be.
Well, it's only 3 seconds left. All right, overtime. Tied at three. 1 minute. Come on, Jace, get a takedown right away. Jace, go get him. Don't let him go to you.
Get out of that. Get out of that.
Get out. Get out. 30 seconds in the overtime, first overtime period. Still tied at three. First overtime period. After today, Jason will be in great shape.
Yeah,
this is his second overtime match.
Tight, folks.
I was just telling Florin that after today, he's going to be in great shape. Keep him down, keep him down. There you go. Keep him down for another 20 seconds.
Tie him up. Yeah.
We have 7 seconds left. If he can hold on, he'll win.
Mm-hmm.
Jace leads 4-3. 7 seconds remains in this overtime period. Oh, we have a caution.
That's the other way.
Yeah, that should be.
Results of the 113-pound weight class, match number 13. Match 13 of 113 pounds, Jagger Tyler
Wagner,
wins by making
the decision over Jace Miller. Yeah, that's it. Jace wins another one. In overtime. Found the quarterfinals. Burke Blazius.
Move in.
Burke's opponent is Ortman from Freeman.
Results of 106-pound weight class, match number 15.
I think it's Marion Freeman, actually, but
106. James Blazius.
Ortman's a junior.
Wins by decision in tiebreaker one. Over Preston Bowl appearance at the time. Correction, 4-3 decision. Jace Blazius, Philip area, 4-3 decision in tiebreaker one.
There you go, Bert.
Attention, fans, we are quite a bit ahead of schedule on mat number 4 in the auxiliary.
We have 30 seconds remaining in the first period. No score.
Into this gym. Keep watching track wrestling and the big screen. Oh, we're moving it to mat 4. I'm sorry. Yeah. So some matches here may be moved to mat 4. Mat 4 is way ahead of schedule.
There you go. Oh yeah, 2-point takedown for Burke. So that's the end of the first period. Okay, we're gonna start the second period up. Burke leads 2-0.
Results of the 20-pound weight class, match number 9. Match 9, 120, Lance Sokup of Wagner wins by fall over Colton Brady of Stanley County, 2 minutes 31 seconds. Lance Sokup of Wagner by fall time, 2:31.
Second period, Burke still leads 2-0.
Results of the 145-pound weight class, match number 11. Match 11 of 145. Mason Peed of Bennett County wins by fall over Grayson Hanson of Kimball White Lake Montana's time, 5:24. Mason Heath of Bennett County, by fall time, 5:24.
Comes the end of the second period. Marion Freeman shows up. Gave Burke an escape point, so it's now 3-0. Burke leads as we start the third period.
Wrestlebacks in the 132-pound weight class will move to mat 4 in the auxiliary gym. 132-pound wrestlebacks to mat 4 in the auxiliary gym.
There you go. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. There you go. Another 2-point takedown for Burke. Burke now leads 5-0. Minute 20 remains in the third period. Seconds remains in the third period. Burke still leads 5-0.
30 seconds. We're going here.
Seconds. the end of the match. Burke wins it 5-0. We're in the second period. 15 seconds remains in the second period. Score is 5-2. And it looks like Gage is ahead. That's the end of the second period. Third period. Gage leads 7-2.
Results of the 106-pound weight class wrestle.
Gage's opponent is from Marion Freeman.
Carson Bocek wins tiebreaker 1 by decision 2-1 for Hunter Radio Wagner. Carson Bocek of Wagner by decision 2-1 and tiebreaker 3.
There you go.
Results of the 106-pound weight class wrestle.
All right, 2-point takedown for Gage. Now leads 9-2.
By decision over Brady Rissinger, 7-1.
Minute 20 remains in the third period. The cradle. Oh, did we get it? Yes! Here we go. Here we go. Put him away, Gage. Put him away. Right there. Oh, come on, ref. There it is. Yep. 39 seconds remains in the third period at the time of the pin. Gage Ravalette wins by fall. Okay, just started. 182-pound wrestlebacks. Victor Dennis. Victor's opponent is Rizzo from Mount Vernon, Plankton, Corsica, Stickney, and every other little town around there.
Remember, motion, motion, move down, move down. Go, 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 go. Let's do it.
That position.
Come on, get it.
Results of the 195-pound weight class match number 2. Match number 2 of 195 pounds. Cole Craig from Mount Vernon, Plankton, and Corsica, Stickney wins by fall.
Over Connor Denver, Victor, here we go.
Time, 2 minutes, 11 seconds.
There we are, there we are. Back points, he's going to get him right there, yes. 7.6 seconds remains in the first period at the time of the pin. Victor Dennis wins by fall. 120 pounds. Wrestlebacks. Thane Simons. His opponent is Lenz from Kimball White Lake.
There you go. Circle to it.
Whoops, there he is. End of the first period. Start the second period in the up position, no score.
We have results of the 138-pound weight class, match number 9. Match 9 at 138. Skyler Swatek.
Here you go, they get it! Careful! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get some wind there! Keep the anchor! Keep the anchor!
Results of match number 11 at 138 pounds. Match number 11, Porter Jensen of Tri-Valley. Wins by fall, 2 minutes, 40 seconds, over Leighton Brown.
Takedown and two-point near fall. Train leads 4-0. 1 minute remains in the second period.
There it is.
Yeah. 43 seconds remains in the second, second period. At the time of the pin, Dane Sandwich wins by fall. Okay, 132 pounds today. This is Gage Ravelet. Gage's opponent, I think, is Frost from Stanley County. Frost is a junior. Gage has got his work cut out for him. Be the end of the first period. Start the second period, Gage in the bottom, no score. Good boy, Gage, go get him, Gage! Come on! Alright, reset. Guys on the clock sure aren't very fast. I think a full second ran off before they stopped it. Come, Gage, come. Oh boy, Gage, 2-point reversal with 28 seconds remaining in the second period. So Gage now leads 2-0.
Results of the 195 on weight class, match number 3. Match number 3, we have 195. Titan Sutherland of Head Valley. Wins by decision with a game scorer standing guard. 10-4.
Referee is getting in the way again.
Titan Sutherland.
They didn't put Gage's 2 points up there, did they? Not yet. That was the end of the second period. Oh yeah, and then they did put up the 2 points. All right. Third period. Gage starts out on top. And it is 2-0. Gage leads.
Get it, Gage. Get it, Gage.
Oh, no. I thought he had that cradle.
Gage, get it, get it. Get it, come on, you can do this.
Minute 20 remains in the third period. No, didn't get the cradle. Break him down, attaboy, come on. Oh, you're too high. Yeah, don't lose him now. 1 minute remains in the third period. Gage still leads 2-0. Hang on, Gage. Come on. Come around.
Atta boy.
Uh-oh. A little dangerous there. Okay, 42 seconds remains in the third period. Gage still leads 2-0. Break him down, break him down. Oh, you missed it. Oh, don't do that. He slipped off there. Come on, Gage, you better get behind him. 30 seconds. Don't let him reverse you. Let him go if you have to. It's all right, keep fighting. Attaboy. Attaboy. So far. Come on, Gage, keep going. 10 seconds. Gage has got it. There's the end of the match. Gage wins this 2-0. Tight match.
Yeah, we'd all be here, wouldn't we?
Yeah, we'd have too many people up here. I'd have to cart some. You guys want it?
Okay, first period just started. This is Grayson DeVries, 170 pounds. It looks like his opponent is from Von Holm, I think.
There you go.
There's 2-point takedown for Grayson. Might be that Connors kid. Hang on. Yeah, it's Connors from Bonholm. The end of the first period. Okay, we're going to start the second period with Grayson on top. And Grayson leads 4-1. Get him. You get him. One minute remains in the third period. There it is. Yep, there it is. 46 seconds remains in the second period at the time of the pin. Grayson DeVries wins by fall. He just started. This Tucker Bow, 106 pounds. His opponent is this Boyd from Mount Vernon Plankington, Chicago State. 16 remains in the first period. Tucker trails 2-0. Second period, Tucker trails 4-0. They're not in a big hurry. Go ahead and get that. Pounds. This would be third round wrestle back. Gage Revelette. His opponent is from Falkton.
Roll your head under. Head position. Head position.
Come on, Gage.
Here you go, snap it down.
Results of the 120-pound weight class match number 21. Match 21, 120 pounds. Thane Simons of Philipperia wins by fall. Lucas Lenz of Kimball Wendling by the other side. 2-2. Thane Simons, Philipperia, 2-2. Match number 22 of 120 pounds. Lucas Caesar of Elk Point Jefferson wins by fall. 2 minutes 57 seconds over Colton Brady of Stanley County. Lucas Caesar of Elk Point Jefferson wins by fall. Time 2:57.
End of the first period. Gage starts the second period in a down position. Gage trails 2-0. There it is. he had it. He had the Peterson. But he got a 2-point reversal out of it. Tied it at 2. Oh. Whoops. That's a penalty point. Gage was using an illegal hold.
Hey, you're on. Right.
Started to, he let it go, but too late. Referee saw it. Oh, there it is. There it is. Nice cradle. Nice cradle.
Knee to side. Hips. Control your hips.
3 back points. Gage now leaves 5-3. Do it again.
You're okay, just keep wrestling. Keep wrestling. Peterson's there.
Results keep wrestling.
Keep wrestling.
Caleb Hill of Wagner wins by fall. 3 minutes, 24 seconds.
39 seconds remains in the second period.
Caleb Hill of Wagner by fall.
We're tied at 5 now.
Keep going.
Come on, Gage, come on.
Owen Beckovich.
It's 2 back points for the Falcon kid. Gage trails 7-5 now. We have 15 seconds remaining in the second period.
Push that shot.
There's a 2-point reversal. Tied it at 7. That's the end of the second period. Gage will start the third period on top. We're tied at 7. There you go, Gage. Come on.
All right.
Yeah, that's fine. Do it again. Do it again. Third period. Tied at 7.
Now get your right leg inside that knee.
Shoot with him. Go with him.
Now the left leg.
Results of 113
pound
weight class.
That was potentially dangerous.
Riley Whitney of Redfield by fall, time 5:37.
42 seconds remains in the third
match
period.
Match number 20 at 113
pounds. Tied at 7.
Jagger Tyler of Wagner wins a 3-1 decision.
Get it this time. Get it. Get it.
Jagger Tyler of Wagner by decision.
Go back. There you go.
There's back points. All right. Good boy. Oh, no. Get out. 2-2. Still tied at. Oh. Tied at 9. 20 seconds. Okay. 7 seconds. Oh, wait.
Should be
9-9. I was going to say the board says 11-9. Okay, board's right. 9 all. 7 seconds left. Gage, you got to get away. If you can get away, you'll win. 2 seconds. No, we're going into overtime.
Number 20.
First minute overtime.
Match 20, 120 pounds.
First one to score a win.
Weber of Parkston wins by decision in sudden victory period 1.
Oh, he slipped. Oh, no. Okay, there you go. Nice move. Woo! feet. Oh, yeah. Gage wins it in overtime, 11-9. Woo! Okay, this is the second period. I missed the first period. This is DeVries, 170 pounds. Russell backs. His opponent is Church from Tri-Valley. Okay, DeVries, Grayson, trails 1-0.
Jet Green and White by decision 5-1.
Down for Grayson. He leads 2-0. Or tied it. Excuse me. I'll get it right yet. Grayson leads 2-1. He's got 3 back points there. Look out. Look out. There you go, Grayson. There you go.
Peterson.
There you go. Peterson.
Your backs. Your backs. Stay in there. Back door. Step. Put your back point. Step. Stay in there. Right there.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Back points. Oh, yeah, nice. Very nice. There's 3 more back points for Grayson. 3-point near fall. 8-1.
Stay under. Go under.
Coming up on the end of the second period.
Up your hips.
Right there. Third period. Grayson's on the bottom. He leads 8-1. Two-point reversal for Grayson. He now leads 10-1.
Drive through that, hard. On your toes, drive.
10-2. 1 minute 15 remains in the third period. Ooh, he's still in. Grayson was still in. That should have been a takedown for Grayson.
Don't flip.
Forty-five seconds remains in the third period. Grayson leads 10-2.
40, Grayson.
To that knee. Okay. 2-point takedown for Grayson. He now leads 12-2. With 5 seconds remaining in the match. That's the end of the match. Grayson wins it by major decision, 12-2.
Come on, Grayson!
I'm over here next door. Grayson's match just got done. Well, look at Victor Dennis, 182 pounds. He's tied at 2 right now with 45 seconds remaining in the third period. 7 seconds remains in the match. We're tied at 2.
Come on, Vic. Hey, hit a series. Hit a series. One to the other. Stand up. Switch.
Get up, Victor. Get up. Get up.
Go, go, go. Hey, don't tear him bottom, man.
Yeah, really.
Get to your feet and go.
Yeah, he was going to rip his arms off.
Go!
Go! Go!
That's the end of the regulation. We're gonna start overtime. The school channel. Okay, it's overtime. First 1 minute of overtime. That's the first period. If anyone scores, it's over. Yeah, that's it. Victor scored a 2-point takedown to win it in overtime, 4-2. Just started. Yep. First period, this is Donnelly, 195 pounds. Cody has drawn a bye right into the semis.
Where are you from, Redfield?
No, this is Pranger from Mount Vernon, Corsica Stickney. He's a sophomore. There you go, 2-point takedown for Cody, he leads. 4-2 now, he let him up. Okay. Oh, look out. Yeah, look out. Tied at 4. Cody gets away. 1-point escape. There we go. 6-4. I mean 7-4. Forgot about the escape. Cody's making it look easy. Look, that kid just did it for you. Cody Donnelly wins by fall. Rats, I missed a bunch. Kip Cordes leads 5-0. We got 120 remaining in the third period. For Jay.
Wait a minute, keep going! Hey, get it back!
Just get it. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah. Sorry. So Jace will be going for 5th.
45!
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, play it only if you need him. You're going to be 2-1.
Oh yeah, that's that Garrettson kid that Jace had a little problem with earlier, I think. What?
This was one of Jace's number one matches.
Yeah. 25 seconds remains in the third period. Kip still leads 5-0. That's the end of the match. Kip wins it 5-0. Kip will wrestle for third place. 13-pound wrestlebacks, Riker Peterson, his opponents from Mount Vernon, Plankton, and Korska. Stickney. I didn't see that on the schedule at all.
I think that should be, you think she'd have a lot of confidence.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he's trying to make a point. Thank you, Anya.
Sure. Yep.
I want to look for you.
Takedown for Riker. Makes me wonder if there's something going on over there. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm wondering about. End of the first period. We'll start the second period with Riker on top. To Riker leads 2-0. Second period, tied up 2-2. Riker takes bottom, start of the third period. Thank you. to go in the third period. Lakers still lead 4-2. Bert Blasius, 145 pounds. Bert's opponent is Hansen from Kimball White Lake.
The results of the 106-pound weight class, match 23 at 106.
Get him. There you go. Look out. That's the end of the first period. No points. Okay, we start the second period with Burke in the top position. No score.
The 195 wrestling backs will not start before the 145 and the 160 matches on that.
That's a 2-point takedown for... He's pinned! He's pinned! Oh, he was pinned!
And that's 113, match 24.
Boy, he was pinned solid, and the ref wasn't there to see it. Second period, Burke trails 2-1. End of the second period. Let's start the third period with Burke in the down position. Burke trails 2-1.
Wagner wins by fall, 346 over Orr Records of Wagner. And match 24, Jason Gale and Elkhorn Jefferson win the 26 decision. Austin Gale, and Wagner playing the course is sticky.
Somehow I paused the dang camera. We have 1 minute left in the third period. I'm not sure when I paused it. Obviously did not mean to. Seconds remains. Seconds, we're tied at 2. That's the end of the third period. We're going to go into overtime. Okay, that last one was a 1 minute overtime period. This will be the second overtime. I got lost in that match. Forgot what time it was. No control. No points. No control. Okay, now we go into the next 30-second period. Still tied at 2. Oh, we have a little blood. Okay, we'll start this 30-second overtime period with Burke on the bottom. He can get away. Or reverse him. He'll probably win it. Stalemate already. Wow.
Levi Stolper standing on the
edge. For this short time, 20 seconds.
Levi Stolper standing.
There it is. There it is. Come on, Bert. Come on. Lock it up. Yeah, there. It's over. Bert wins this one. He's got back points, too. Wins it in overtime. Should be about 6-2. Period. I missed the first two. This is for fifth place.
There you go.
Hunt it down. Down hard on goal.
Hard.
This is Victor DeVries. Victor DeVries, where'd I get that? Oh, Victor. Dennis is on the other mat. This would be Grayson DeVries. And there's Victor down there. Grayson is wrestling with a punch from Bon Home, I believe. And Grayson leads 5-0.
Arm through.
Victor's on the other mat, and he's got 20 seconds to go in the third period, and he trails 3-2.
Hey,
120 pound place winners, please report. 120 placers, please report.
7-0, Grayson leads.
Hey, go.
Oh, Grayson.
Pick him. Pull back.
Junior, hold
three.
Okay. Grayson still leads, but he leads 7-4 now. 20 seconds remaining in the third period. Okay, 1 point escape for Grayson. Now leads 8-4 with 3 seconds left. Oh, 2 point takedown right at the end. That makes it 10-4. Grayson takes fifth. Yep, it's the takedown. the second period. 5-2, Kip goes down. Kip gets an escape. Gets a reverse takedown, 8-2. 1 minute to go in the third period. Blazius. He's wrestling Ortman from Freeman again. It looks like Freeman anyway. Couldn't read the board real well. It's at a big angle. But oh, whoa, hey there. Those are the first points Ortman scored on you. Guess what? Whoops. Guess what? He got a reversal. We're tied at 2. Ortman's a junior. That's the end of the period. Second period, we're gonna start in the up position. We're tied at 2. Who won that toss, you know?
What's that?
Who selected up?
Blazius deferred.
Wow, if I was Ortman, I wouldn't want to wrestle Blazius on the ground either.
We're about half quick. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
Yay.
There you go. Get it, get it, get it. Drag him in, drag him in. He's trying to get out, get away that way. There it is, there's two. Yeah. I knew it.
Then he grabbed that leg.
Yep. Yep. Okay, we have 41 seconds remaining in the second period, and Burke leads 4-2. Seconds remains in the second period. Burke still leads 4-2. End of the second period. Marion Freeman shows up again to keep Burke an escape point. So it's 5-2. We start the third period. See, I told you, if I was him, I wouldn't want to be mad either. Not with Blazius. He stands a better chance on his feet. Burke's got to shoot first. See that Ortman rise on his quickness, but Burke's quick too. It didn't work, did it? There it is, two more points. Two more takedown points, 7-2. 30 seconds remains in the third period. The end of the match. Burke takes third place at 145 pounds. He wins this match 7-2. Pound championship. This Cody Donnelly. His opponent is Gall from Von Holm. Yeah, Jordan Gall from Von Holm, Scotland. Avon.
Okay.
sounding like he's strong.
I think he's very strong.
Yeah.
I think he's really strong.
Yeah.
Look at that shot. Okay, 2-point takedown for Cody. He leads 2-0. Here it comes.
Boy, when he gets on the mat, he's fine.
Oh, yes. Seconds remains in the first period. Cody still leads 2-0. There's the end of the first period. Gall won the toss and he chose up. So Cody will start the second period in the down position. He leads 2-0. There it is, reversal, 2 points. Cody now leads 4-0. Just make it look so easy.
Yeah, I don't. You'd be better trying to take him down.
Yeah.
On your feet.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes.
Oh, I thought it
had. Oh, yep. This is Cody will get him. Cody is using and abusing him right now. Well, okay, Cody, look out now. We have 40 seconds. 41 seconds remaining in the second period. Got kind of tangled up there, didn't he? But he still leads 4-0. Boy, after you get done wrestling Cody, you go home and you're probably sore as heck for about a week. Seconds remains in the second period. Still 4-0, Cody. Okay, Gall, where do you think you're going?
Cody says, all right, Gall, where do you think you're going?
No, he's fine. He's all right. That's the end of the second period. All right, we'll start the third period with Cody on top. Cody leads 4-0.
Cody just
get those legs in here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and kick out of there. One minute remains in the third period. Cody still leads 4-0. Trying to get a tilt. That kid's trying to get that foot out of there. Yeah, look out. Yep. Oh, they're going to have to. That's fine. We have, let's see, we have 30 seconds remaining in the third period. Cody leads 4-2. Boy, Gall has wrestled him about as tough as anybody. Right? 5 seconds. Yep, Cody's got it. He wins the championship 4-2.